In a recent Cloudflare Devs MCP server video, I went over how you can make a remote MCP server that uses a Cloudflare browser rendering to scrape Andor episodes so you can get up-to-date Andor episode 2 summaries from your LLM. What if you wanted to run this MCP server from Windsurf so you could do it from within your IDE? Well, we're going to open our Cascade section of Windsurf. We see that we have zero available MCP servers. We're going to click Configure, View Raw Config, and this is an empty JSON file, mcpconfig.json. We're going to add in this JSON code. We have an MCP server called Andor MCP and command npx, two arguments, MCP remote, and our deployed Cloudflare MCP server. In this case, it's called remote MCP server authless andor.lizzypika.workers.dev. aka my Cloudflare account /SSE. We're gonna save that, exit. Now if we click refresh, we see that we have Andor MCP, one tool, get Andor episodes summary. It really is that simple to add Cloudflare MCP servers to Windsurf. I can't wait to see what you build with Cloudflare MCP and Windsurf.